from a bathroom stall. Brandy just brought way too much baggage, and that shit just gets old. But I got a girl who can put on a show. The dollar decides how far you can go.
It'll work pretty good just like this. We're gonna have to kind of use the seat as a reference to see where it needs support in here yet. We gotta figure out where we got space for a fuel tank yet. otherwise, I think we're gonna get to the point here where we're gonna get some of this lined up and we're gonna pull the engine back off so we can weld everything solid on this front. So now we got the bar across the top here, welded in place on the front. Underneath the seat here, I got a welded piece in yet. It clears all the engine fine. I really like how it turns out to support the seat, and we'll just end up taking our stock gas tank and putting it right back there for now. It clears the steering either way. So basically, we're getting to the point where we're get some chain and get the throttle for this baby to open her up. Oh my god! This is gonna be so much fun! Get the fucking way, boy! So, I had a gap here. The trick to filling a gap is just to have patience. What I did first is I ran a bead along here, this pipe, because I know this is a thinner wall pipe and I don't want to be going back and forth and burn through every time and then I have to fill two holes. And then I ran a bead along the plate here. That gave me edges to build upon. Then all you do is you make a circle and let it cool down to a dark red, just about turning back to the metal color, and then you can make another circle and you just keep going. Patience is key until you fill it in, and then you end up with a filled hole. Frame put together. She's fucking solid, and I'm actually really happy with the result. The way the seat comes,
He's sitting right about here. We're a little bit back yet. So I'm thinking the foot pegs will be okay. We might have to extend this one out yet because of the way the chain comes down. And with the chain guard that we'll have on there, it might be in the way. So what I think I'm going to do, we got to pull this shaft out and grease it. And then I think we're going to give this baby a coat of paint of some color. I'm not sure what we got sitting around, but put a layer of paint on it and